These cases accuse the defendants of being directly responsible for the deaths of 12 people. In one of the cases filed this week, a man allegedly sold fentanyl to people staying in Redondo Beach hotels, resulting in 2 overdose deaths on consecutive days last October. Drug use, always dangerous, has become even more so as fentanyl is increasingly being used to manufacture counterfeit pharmaceutical drugs. And fentanyl is increasingly being seen in what customers think are drugs like cocaine and oxycodone. In short, most of the victims in this case had no idea that they were taking fentanyl, and that cost them their lives. Typically, the federal resources are not brought to bear on street-level dealers. That's typically, you know, handled by the county and by the state. In this case, what we're seeing, that we have decided to prioritize this because, as you know, in each one of these cases, somebody has died. There have been deaths. People have continued to distribute these drugs, knowing that they're dealing in deadly drugs, knowing that somebody has died. And so...